Holy moly, can you really make a combustion engine from a glass syringe? So we need a piece of steel wool. Let's melt this tip. And we need to seal it.
Seal it, Butch.
And let's make an actual test.
Come on. Look at this. It almost worked.
Oh my god, look at this, it works!
Not bad.